look good. Can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go with the go up. Catch my vibe. Let me go off.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his space. He needs to make sure he is not on the ground. Avoid it at all costs.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping his guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
And he landed the right hand there.
Good punch land. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Connects with the right. Try to establish that jab.
Beautiful kick.
And they separate. Got a clip with the right hand. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Oh, nice right hand, John.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, right hand lands. There you go.
Nice. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches.
Some fighters shy away from checking a leg kick. Check that one.
Oh.
Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have time where I've been kicked like that. And I'm going to tell you one thing. It does not feel good.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Able to check that kick as well. Right. 30 seconds now to go in round one. Nice offering there with the knee. He talked to us a lot about that on Thursday. Felt like the knees would be there. It was certainly there on that exchange.
He knew they would be available. He just knew he would have to find the right opportunity and right time to land his strike.
Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick.
He won that last round. He was all over you. He did better than that. Come on now. Let's shake it out. Let's get back in there. Let's get back.
All right, let's now check out some of the action, DC. What a display.